The biggest mistake people make baking is measuring flour incorrectly. Is this how you do it? Because if so, guess what?
Wrong.
Simply scoop flour into your measuring cup gently, and then once you're done, just cross it off with a knife.